So I previously shot a video of this place in the summer when it was like 2 or 3 inches of pure powder. Now they got their first rain and it turns to soup. I was up top loading when this fella backed in. I tried to yell at him. Poor guy got buried. But they got a cat that'll come up here and pull him out. Man, I think I'm about through with this place.